The assault started.
When you get up there, don't stop moving. Stay wide, stay scattered.
Keep your heads low! Keep your feet dry! Keep the mud out of your
body! Ah, one of them's gotta slip past at some point, right?
I'm telling you, there's fiends for the...
Today, we shall see victory! A great new altar fights at our side! Together, we shall fuck them up!
Thank you.
We've taken the river.
Keep pushing. Secure that hilltop. Don't give them time to breathe.
Thank you.
the target!
Kissing that piece of junk, Coleman?
Hey, at least it's better than kissing the sergeant's ass.
Give me that. What is it anyway?
That's from the old world. Oh, you wouldn't understand. You can't even fucking read.
Sorry, Grandma. It's not a fucking library for wars.
Hey! My grandma was a general.
Shut the fuck up, man. You didn't know your grandma.
Yeah! Can you see that?
Moloch.
A new altered. You've come to finish what Seth failed to do.
My fight's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
This world is crashing down. And what will be left without us?
That's how you thank a girl for saving your life?
I knew my fortune teller was gold. She saw exactly where you were buried.
I'm done. You said.
A deal's a deal. You're free to go.
Your shit prophecies can be someone else's problem. The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it.
The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front. Are you sure I can't entice you to stay? Life is good around here for the altered. The glory of battle. Women, men, worshippers at your feet.
Thanks. Somewhere I gotta be.
East? The quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutman have you looking for?
Passage through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see your convoy through.
What? No fucking way! Guide us over radio. Draw a map. We are not taking her. We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back alive.
Would you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit. I can take care of myself. Not where we're going. Hey, just wait! It ain't over till it's over.
Jaina!
What?
It's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. But I only get the visions. Always horrible visions, all my life. Except one. One that's beautiful. It's this planet, but it's lush, and it's green, it's in the future. And there's always someone there with me. I could never see the face, but the voice. It's you. Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work. Because in the end, we're in that meadow together.
I realized I'm not even noticing bombs and missiles.
I might be able to rest tonight.
Watch it! Don't!
They're not aiming the damn nation.
Yeah, I know. I talk a lot of crap about Shira, but she does have one thing going for her. She's not as crazy as Corey.
Oh, hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
Jaina can't come with us.
That wasn't the deal. In the truck, both of you.
Chana, what do you think you're doing? Chana. Chana, listen to me for once. Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back. I didn't save your life again to watch you throw it all away.
That's what you're telling yourself now? You're my savior? It's pathetic.
Fine. Next time you're in trouble, I won't think twice. I'll let you die, you stupid cow.
Well, you gotta die somewhere. And if it's out there, at least I get to watch you go first.
John.
This is where the minefield ends.